In every beat of my heart, there's a beat for you. In every toast of the wine, there's a toast for you. In all my conversation, you're my inspiration. In everything I do for you, although
I first met you, Stell, in the carpool line of Rosebank School, but only really got to know you a few years after we had both immigrated. I count myself lucky to be one of your friends. I don't know anyone else who has so many friends and is so loved by them all. You keep in touch with all those you have befriended over your 80 years. You know about their lives and you care about all of us. I suppose part of the reason you are so loved is because you are such a good listener and you remember the details of what your friends share with you. You make each one of us feel that we are truly your one and only best friend. You make us feel special while really you are the very special one. I have always loved being with you and being able to confide in you. I know you are an excellent secret keeper. You are loyal and gentle and sweet and kind. But because of your illness the past few years, I have seen another side of you. You are a strong, resilient, courageous woman, and I have learned a lot about life from you. On this, your 80th birthday, I wish you happiness and freedom from pain and suffering. I want you to know you are loved and respected and admired by so many, but especially by me. I love you, Stell, from Av, your real, live, only best friend.
Stell's happy 80th birthday. You are the best bestie that anyone could ever wish for, and for very good reason. Your warm personality captures everyone's hearts. You never complain and you're always positive. You are 100% trustworthy, loyal and dependable. I can tell you anything and know that it's between the two of us and you always come up with great answers. Over the last at least 35 years, we've had such fun times together. And we've also gone through our difficult times and we've seen each other through them. I find it really hard being so far away from you, but I love our weekly calls and we're always close at heart. I was really hoping to surprise you and be with you at your birthday party and was so disappointed when I realized it's the same day as granddaughter Sammy, who's turning 18 and celebrating that day. So just have fun and know that we will be thinking of you. And that Meryl and I look forward to many, many more fun times together with you and Gerald in the future. We want you to just stay well and we wish you good health far into the future. Love you so much, Stell.
Happy 80th birthday, Stell. It's amazing to share this special milestone. I really was surprised to hear that you're 80. You're so young at heart. Through thick and thin, you're great to be with. Our times together, whether speaking of great things, fun things, or even mundane and trials and tribulations, are really special to me. So, here's to many more happy birthdays.
Hi Stella, Mark and Jocelyn. So sorry we couldn't be with you, but we want to wish you a very, very happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Stella.
And please God, great improvement in your health, and we love you, love you, love you, and we miss you. God bless.
Bless you. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Stellinga.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more. Happy birthday, Stella. Paul and I want to wish you a wonderful day and a fabulous year ahead. And we're very happy to have you as our friend. Stella, I want to tell you something, my Stellinka. Your kindness and your generosity and your extreme sweetness is what makes everybody love you. And I'm so thrilled to have you as my friend. I'm really, really thankful that you and I got together and became such good friends. Stellinka, we all love playing Mahjong with you, even though you're always the one that manages to be the killer in the group and beats us all with these crazy hands. And also, we loved cruising with you. It was really fun cruising with you, and I'm hoping that we'll be able to do it again in the very near future. Happy birthday, my Stellinka. I love you lots.
This is your birthday song. It isn't very long. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 80th birthday, Stella!
What we love the most about Stella is how strong she is and her amazing heart and all the love that she has to give.
And she gives the best presents.
And she gives the best presents, that's true too.
Happy birthday, Stella. All the best, my darling.
We miss you, we love you, and have a great day and look after yourself.
Take care.
Cheers.
Bye.
Hi, Stella. Happy birthday, my friend. There's only 6 weeks difference between you and I, but we always had a special time on our birthdays. Remember on our 50th when we went to New Orleans with Joan and Eileen? That was such a fun time. Why didn't we take many, many more opportunities like that? Well, life happens and gets in our way. Still, you're a very special lady. Beautiful inside and out. Always asking about everyone else and never talking about yourself. I've always known through the years that if I ever needed help or wanted to talk, I could come to you and Gerald. And well, time passes and here we are. 80 is only a number, and I look forward to celebrating many, many more birthdays with you in good health and happiness. Happy birthday, Stell, and lots of love. Love you.
Stella, happy birthday. So wanting to wish you a happy birth, thinking of you fondly and remembering being able to come visit you in Houston. And see you, Gerald, and the girls, and swim in the pool, and watch MTV endlessly, because it was a miracle at the time. Hope you all are well, and having a wonderful day.
Hey, Stell.
Hi, Stell.
My earliest memories of you, Stell, are the enormous parties you had in the swimming pool with many boys and girls running around. I also remember your tea leaf prophecies.
To the most wonderful sister I could imagine, always supportive, always there, always caring, just to wish you a wonderful, happy, magical birthday. 80 is crazy to even think about, but happy, wonderful birthday.
Happy 80th. God, how did you get that old? All the best from both of us and all our kids and everyone that knows you.
Happy birthday, Stella.
Happy birthday, Stella. Happy, happy birthday, and wishing you a wonderful year, and excited for you to celebrate this wonderful occasion. Lots of care. Love from both of us.
We send love, and we look forward to seeing you soon.
Stella, my favorite thing about you is you're smiling. Whenever I think about you smiling. You smile with your eyes. I love it. It's the best smile. And whenever I think about you, I always think about you smiling. Happy 50th birthday. Sending you all my love, and I hope to see you real soon. Bye.
Hello, dear Stella and Gerald. This is Joe and Joy. Stella, we want to wish you a happy, happy 80th birthday. Mazel tov.
Hello, dear Stella, our lovely friend. We want to wish you the best of birthdays on your 80th birthday, and hope for you for health and strength in the coming years. Our very favorite thing about you, Stella, is that you are so thoughtful about others and always take the trouble to inquire about others and not to maximize the difficulties that you have. And we love that about you, and we cherish our friendship with you. Bye.
And we look forward to many, many years of friendship together with both of you, Stella and Gerald.
Amen.
Have a great day and a great time with your family. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hello, Stella. Happy birthday. It's a big one, just in case you didn't know. Number 80. Good Lord, where did the years go? Time flies when you're having fun, right, Stella? Have a very happy birthday, dear friend, for the 5th of August. Someone joins me in wishing you everything you wish yourself and more. Enjoy your day with the family and friends around you. And you got permission to eat as much cake as you want. I'm so happy I was able to share this time with you. Sending love and kisses from us both. Mwah! Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Granny. I love you so much, and I miss you so much, and I really hope I can visit you in Houston sometime. I remember that we had such great memories together, especially when I used to sleep in your bed, and we used to just chat for hours, and we used to watch movies together. It was so much fun. And I enjoy our weekly conversations. Love you. And I'll sing you a little bit of a song that I know you and Grandpa like. Okay. Moon River, wider than a mile. I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker. Wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbows and waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend, Moon River and me.
Hey Stella, this is Merv Simkiewicz wishing you a wonderful 80th birthday. May you have a year that brings you everything that you desire. I hope that you're feeling some better. I know that you've been through so much, but you're my eldest cousin. You've always been someone I loved and looked up to. Please take care of yourself and have a wonderful day. Love you.
Hi, Stella. Happy, happy 80th to one of the sweetest, kindest, most wonderful people I have ever had the good fortune to meet. May you be blessed with health, happiness always. Love you.
How's it, Stella? We're so excited to be a part of this beautiful birthday of yours, a real milestone, and of course, pleasant, beautiful, lovely memories of all the days gone by, not days, decades, starting, I guess, at 13 Dudley Road, hey? Moving to Houston and all over the show. We wish you a big, big mazel tov, and can't forget ever your beautiful smile, that you always had a smile on your dial. We wish you good things, have a wonderful birthday, wonderful party, and only good health and good things.
And a wonderful life with Gerald. Many more, Stella, and mazel tov. Happy birthday.
Stella, I cannot believe that you're turning 80. We've been friends since we arrived here in Houston. We have done so many things together, from teaching together at the JCC to going on a cruise and working out to President's First Lady and having brunch after, taking turns at our different houses. Over the years, our friendship has grown and developed at each passing year. I am so grateful to have you in my life and look forward to celebrating many more things with you. Happy birthday, lovey love.
Happy birthday, Stella. I hope you have an amazing time with your friends and a wonderful birthday. My favorite memory of you is when we were teenagers and I practically lived at your house. I loved sitting in your kitchen. It was so comforting and warm, and you had the best chicken ever. I used to love being there the day after Shabbat and eating your chicken. Of course, my memory involves food, but really you were such a huge part of my childhood or teenagehood, and those memories will last with me forever. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope you have a really, really fast recovery, and hope you are pain-free and living the healthy life very, very soon. Love you much.
Happy 80th birthday, Stella!
Happy birthday, Stella. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful celebration. And I wanted to share one of the memories I have of you. When I was a young girl, I think I must have been about 12 or 13, my parents went away to Asia. I think they went to Hong Kong. And I came to stay at your house. And we had so much fun, and I particularly remember one morning we got up and Tracy and Shelley and Lauren and I all got into your bed to get with you, and we just had such a lovely time together. So thank you for looking after me then, and thank you for being such a lovely person and for being such a close relative and someone we can talk to and share things with. And sending you lots of love.
Happy birthday, Stella! One of my favorite memories with you is when I came with my friend to visit Rice, and the two of us, you took me one day to the British chocolate store and came with me when I bought thousands of chocolates. And then we went to a diner for lunch, and I think I cut my tongue and it was bleeding. But it was just such a fun day to spend with you. And I hope you have such a wonderful birthday and years to come. And I hope I get to see you soon. Sending so much love.
Hello, Cousin Stella. Happy birthday. Wishing you a wonderful birthday celebration. Thank you for always coming to LA to celebrate our Simchas. It has meant the world to us. Sending you love, hugs, and very best wishes on your birthday.
Happy birthday to you, Stell. We wanted to wish you an extremely happy birthday. Unfortunately, we're not with you to celebrate, but we are thinking of you, and we will drink a toast to you from Aspen, and wishing that we were with you. I just wanted to say that we've had wonderful times together, you and I, at book fair meetings, at film festival movies, and when Susan was visiting we did a lot together in going to visit her. And I just wanted to say, you are a very special person and I love you. And I wish you good health and a wonderful year ahead. Much love. I'll let John say a little bit.
Thanks. I get the last word, but Stel, truly anyone who's such a good friend to my sister has to be a good person. So know that we really do love you, appreciate you. We wish you good health. We know the trying times that you're going through. You really are a very strong person and we admire you greatly. So hang in there, have a wonderful birthday and may you have great joy from all your family. God bless. Bye.
Hi, Stella. Our friendship started when we were teenagers, having wonderful sleepovers at each other's homes. Fast forward 40 years in Houston, we have had so many wonderful memories, Shabbats together and Jewish holidays, Thanksgiving, going on vacation together, enjoying the good times and the sad times. We want to wish you, Ian and I want to wish you a happy birthday and many more healthy, happy, good years with your wonderful family. Love you, Stella.
When I think of my friend Stella, I think of the warmth and comfort that I always feel in her presence. Stella has the gift of empathy. I'm sure I'm not the only one who feels that I could tell her anything, share all my vulnerabilities, and they will be received with understanding and with kindness, and that they always will remain safe with her. Stella is the opposite of self-focused. No matter what is going on with her, she remains interested and compassionate toward others. And pretty soon in the conversation, one, even if it starts with inquiring about her, one will find oneself talking about one's own concerns. In recent years, I have come to admire Stella's gentle strength. She is always gracious. If ever the expression beautiful inside and out is appropriate for anyone, it is appropriate for Stella. I have come to marvel at how she manages to combine genuine sweetness with quiet resolve and courage. Stella is my hero. I feel lucky to count her as my friend.
Hi, Granny. I just wanted to wish you a happy, healthy birthday. I wish I could be with you and everyone today to celebrate, but when I get back, I can't wait to see you and let's have lunch or dinner or breakfast or a snack. You are such an amazing woman. You're so strong. You're so sweet. Everybody loves you. People are just drawn to your kind soul. And I love and miss you so much. And I hope you have an amazing birthday. And I will see you when I get back. I love you so much. Mwah.
Stella, wishing you better health, more adventure, and continued joy as you reach this milestone birthday and enter into the next decade. You and Gerald were like second parents to me growing up, opening up your home to me on my parents' scouting trip to Houston before I even knew immigration was in the works. In my years in Houston, they are completely infused with our time together, whether trailing in your station wagon to Galveston, sleepovers, trick-or-treating on the famous Candle Lane, countless brunches, Shabbat dinners, seders, afternoon teas, our high school graduation party, parents' weekends at college, and visits to Israel during our gap year. In 43 years, I have only seen optimism and positivity, grace and elegance, kindness and warmth, no matter what the circumstances have been. You are the quintessential lady and a role model to all who know you. We are blessed to have you in our lives.
Happy 80th birthday, Mom. It's amazing to me to think that you are turning 80 years old. You've had a lot of struggles lately, and every time you just keep bouncing back and always having a positive attitude and doing anything in your power to keep on going and keep looking at the bright side of things, which is something I learned from you, and I appreciate that so much. But I do want to wish you a very, very happy birthday and many, many more. I hope this year ahead is full of happy times and good, good, good health. And continue to be the strong woman that you are. And you are an incredible role model for all of us, for your grandkids, your kids, and all your other friends and family. We all love you so much, and we are so excited to celebrate this big milestone birthday with you. And we are just looking forward to getting to celebrate you. And I just want to say I love you, and I respect you and look up to you, and hope that when I turn 80, I will have the strength and stamina that you do. So happy, happy 80th. I love you. Mwah.
Dear Stella, I wish you a very happy birthday and a year filled with love, good health, and much joy with your wonderful family and friends. I love playing Mahjong with you and hope we can do so for many years to come. You are one of the most thoughtful women I know. You are always quick to turn attention away from yourself and ask about me and my family. You are brave, generous, and appreciative of all your blessings. I'm so blessed to have you as a friend.
Happy birthday, Stella. This is a quick video showing our family, our long family friendship history. And it started off when you and my mom, Jill Levy, were teenage friends in Johannesburg, South Africa. In fact, you guys, you and Gerald, and my mom and dad got married within a week or two of each other. And always celebrated your anniversaries together by going out to dinner, which I loved. Then the next generation, Shelly and I became so close, and Tracy, and I really am very thankful I became sort of a part of your family, which I very, very much appreciate and I'm honored. The guys became friends, the children became friends, and no matter what we went through in life, we sort of seem to all be growing up together. Benjamin and Zach even went to the same university. And then Samantha joined them. There's Zach and Benjamin graduating from A&M together. But the friendship of Stella and Jill started a long time ago. My mom loved you, Stella. My mom and dad actually love you and Gerald so much, just like I do. And I just wanted to say happy birthday from the Levy family, the Pockroy family. And I wish you good health. We all love you guys so much. And you really have set high standards for a wonderful friendship that so far has been three generations of a very, very close bunch of friendships. If I say, I cannot even say one wonderful thing about you. There's just so many. You're just the most warm, kind, generous, honest, humble, person that I know, and I'm very, very honored and happy to call you and your family our friends. We love you. Happy 80th birthday.
Happy birthday, Stella. Hope you have a great 80th birthday celebration. Just some memories that I have of you. I guess the first one was when I was dating Tracy, and you were worried about her. I think she was about 25 years old, and you left me several messages on my answering machine. That's how long ago it was, an answering machine. And anyway, I was like, okay, I guess she's a little worried about her daughter. I didn't really understand it at the time, and I've given you a lot of grief over the years, and I would have to say you're right, because I worry about my little girl, so I apologize to you about that. Anyway, you've been a wonderful mother-in-law. You've been an unbelievable grandmother to Jenna, and she loves you very dearly. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart for giving me the best wife I could ever ask for, because she's your daughter and she has a lot of your attributes and takes after you. She's kind and sweet and generous and loving, and I couldn't ask for more, and I thank you for that. I'm sorry about all the health difficulties you've had for the last couple of years, and I hope that they improve. And you have a family that loves you very much and supports you, and I hope you have a very happy birthday. I love you.
Mom, you're the most kind, caring, thoughtful person that I know. And I really am so grateful for how supportive you've always been to the kids and to me. Through every good times, through bad times, you're always there. And I'm just so grateful that you're my mother. You taught me the love of Judaism, the love of Israel, and just to always do the right thing. And I'm so grateful for you. And I just love you so much. And I just wish you to feel better and to have many more years of health and happiness that you deserve so much. You're just an amazing person, and I'm so proud to have you as my mom. I love you.
Happy birthday, Granny.
Everyone come back, do it again. Repeat after me.
Okay.
Happy 80th birthday,
Granny. Yeah, let's go,
you so much. Ready? Three, come on, two, slow down. One. Happy 80th birthday, Granny.
Leah, how about you start like a couple beats ahead of us?
I don't think that anyone believes in me as much as you believe in me.
Words.
Is the most supportive grandmother in the entire world. She and Grandpa always made trips to Alexandria to see all of our musicals, no matter how small our roles were. That's really special.
Happy birthday, Stella. Good night. Happy birthday, Stella. Let's go.
One. Let's go.
No. Let's go.
What about that time that Granny was listening to Feliz Navidad sung by African children on repeat? That's one of my favorite memories of Granny.
It's a great memory.
What about how she talks to Alexa? She's so sweet with Alexa. Nobody else says thank you or please.
Okay.
Let's stress up with her. One, two, three.
We love you, Granny.
Three, two, one.
We love you, Granny.